Well, I think we might have come towards the end, ladies and gentlemen. We've got time for one more song. But thank you very much, Robin. Thanks to Alan and everybody. We've had a wonderful day. And if you'd like to buy one of our new CDs, we're going to be outside the, just outside the door there. Now, I know last year a few people were disappointed because we turned up with 5 CDs, 2 fish and a couple of bread loaves, and we were looking for Jesus, but a few people got a bit upset. But we've got lots of CDs with us, so please come and grab one if you'd like.
And a very quick grab one, pay for one, for goodness sake, Mr. Cooper. We'll take your word for that. And finally, just a very quick look, if I may. We released the album on the 10th of September, and we got the launch of the staging gates on the 29th of September. Okay. Michael promoted that wherever we've been. Michael even promoted that in Germany. Anyone fancy that? You saw it at the stage. So if you're free to come along, it'd be great to see you. Why would we come here calling? We haven't even decided what song we need.
Just wondering how you're getting up here.
He's going to drive my car, I reckon. We'll finish with this. Just listening in and tending to the conversation behind me. Yeah, we'll finish with that.
Sure, hands me.
Let's get through that whole new album.
It's alright, there's got a lot of youngin' songs to fall back on. It will be falling back on number 8.
So should I get their version of Yellow Girls?
Well, we'd like to leave you with our very own Art of Thor Love song, which was inspired by a mate of mine called Doug Truman, who's a trawler, and he trawls the North Sea for prawns. And it's called, that's what it's about, all the fishermen of Art of Thor Love throughout the centuries and all the women who've waited on the shore. And it's called Jenny Wait to Me. Like I've always said, I'm a proud cordhead. I was good in fish when I was 4. If you're looking for me, then look out to see. Just like me done before. One thing makes me say, though the sea is cruel, in the morning light. I must face the swell, but I see the town wall and the old borough hall. I can almost hear waits for me in all. for and for home we pull. Glide through the bay like a dove. There's a voice so clear from the past.